In 2014, Alison was actually on CNN. She talked to me, and I just want to play a bit of that so you get to know her a little better. This is Alison Parker from WDBJ in Roanoke, so it's pretty.
It is. It's such a beautiful sight. And what you're seeing right now started out as heavy rain very early this morning, but clearly a different picture. The roads pretty much pure slush. We've seen the Virginia Department of Transportation plows going back and forth up here on top of Bent Mountain in Roanoke County in Virginia. And all emergency responders are really encouraging drivers to be careful as they're heading down the mountain. Just from driving up and down, we've seen cars heading into town with snow and ice on top of their cars, and it's spilling off. So definitely something to be aware of if you are hitting the roads. And if you're taking a look at this parking lot right now, we actually had a crew come through here, plow it off, clear off this parking lot, because this fire department obviously needs a clear parking lot to get out and respond to any situation. But this was an hour ago, and right now you can't even tell that they were out here. That snow is just coming down. Carol?
All right, everyone be careful, please. Alison Parker, thank you so much. Alison Parker from WDBJ in Roanoke.